mother of former Super Eagles coach Samson Siasia has been released by her kidnappers. Her release comes 2 months after she was abducted in her country home in Adoni community, Sagbama local government area of Bayelsa State. When contacted, the spokesman for the Bayelsa State Police Command, DSP Asinim Butswat, confirmed the incident.